my video today. We're going to be playing this game called Copycat Simulator, so we're going to be playing with Mr. Beast. Hold on, guys. That was okay. He got double jet wave, my boy. God, I'm watching Naruto right now. So sorry if you hear the background. But damn, it's 8:30, bro. Okay, is this thing at 8:30? Okay, where's the upstairs? Alright, where's the upstairs? Did I just walk past the flipping upstairs? All right, guys. No, not yet. Okay. All right. Alright guys, so this is just my buddy that just got my 8330, so yeah. So guys, make sure to show us some love. He got 4G61 subscribers, so if you guys know him, comment down below. So yeah. So where's the upstairs? Oh my god, there's a downstairs? Oh, it's actually a downstairs. So we were already in the upstairs, I think. We're already in the upstairs. This is the 80. I feel like it was something in the 8:30. So of course, always the first class gets it first. Alright guys, just doing our stuff. We're going to, I think, Tahiti. So we're going to go to Tahiti, not a balloon. Okay. Oh, no, he's good. Okay. You still need a problem. Okay. You still need a problem. Why are they looking at? Oh yeah, I forgot the new update. They can look at you. Oh yeah, I forgot. Guys, let's read the updates. First time ever seeing the update, actually. It's always about Sasuke. It's common courtesy to give your own name before asking someone else's. Events. Are you kidding me? There's no events. With the Okay. Okay. Yeah, you need to sit upright. Okay, guys. We are going to take off in a minute, probably. I don't know. We gotta get everyone sit upright. Doing all the stuff. So, guys, yeah. So, we're playing with this dude named 300, but it's his username. But I like to call him 300. So, yeah. If you know his channel, comment down below what it is. So. I can go subscribe to him, so I don't know what his username is. I'm gonna tell him. Good. Oh my God. And we're about to enter the forest of death for the I'm an accident. Guys, wait, is it? He didn't tell you he was recording too, so I don't know. He's recording. Okay, guys. So, we are going to be going out the upstairs, and we are going to be doing all this stuff. And yeah, that's a big video.
Welcome aboard the flight.
Passing few days. I only been posting like 5 days, so. Then we gotta get this person. Damn. But why are you putting up all your stuff, guys? You gotta, like, what are you doing? Alright, where's a. Alright, oh. I forgot to close these curtains. Wait, there's an upstairs. Oh, wait. Wait, so we're going through the upstairs. And if we were went on that one, we would be going on a downstairs, I think. Huh? No. Bro, that's funny, for real. That's actually kind of funny. I can't make him see. I forgot some curtains. We gotta run. Alright. Close curtains. Alright, I'm closing them. Closing the curtain?
Now, for attention, the flight is set to demonstrate the safety features on board this aircraft. The metal fittings one into the other and tighten by pulling on the loose end of the strap.
Alright, so we want to see the buckle, where the downstairs.
Which is just that you keep your seatbelt fastened up the flight, as you may experience turbulence. There are several emergency exits.
Why did Eagle do that, guys? Is he asking us? Are we like the.
In some cases, your nearest exit may be behind you. If we need to evacuate the aircraft, floor level lighting will guide you towards the exit. Doors can be opened by moving the handle in the direction of the arrow. Each door is equipped with an inflatable slide, which may also be detached to use the
life raft.
Oxygen and the air pressure are always being monitored in the event of a decompression event. An oxygen mask will automatically appear in front of you. To start the flow of oxygen, pull the mask towards you and
close all these curtains.
The mouth and secure the elastic band behind your head and breathe normally. Although the bag does not inflate, oxygen is flowing to your mask. If you are traveling with a child or someone who requires assistance, secure your mask on first and then assist the other person. Keep your mask on until a uniformed crew member advises you to remove it. In the event of an emergency,
you just
in a bracing position. Lean forward with your hands on top of your head and your elbows against your thighs. Ensure your feet are flat on the floor. A light flap is located in the pouch under your seat or between the armrest. When instructed to do so, open the plastic pouch and remove the vest. Lift it over your head, pass the straps around your waist and adjust the front. To inflate the vest, pull firmly on the red cord only when leaving the aircraft. If you need to refill the vest, blow into the mouthpieces. Use the whistle and light to attract attention if required. Also, your seat bottom cushion can be used as a flotation device. Pull the cushion from the seat, slip your arms into the straps, and hug the cushion tightly towards your chest. At this time, portable electronic devices must be set in the airplane mode until an announcement is made upon arrival. You will find this and all the other safety information in the cart located in the seat.
Okay.
Flight attendants, please be seated for takeoff.
We're seating for takeoff. We are seating for takeoff. Alright. Alright, we're seating for takeoff, so we're going to be taking off right now. Why is it glitching so bad? We are in We are in the air. We are in the air. Okay, guys, so we've been doing some good. No crashing or nothing. Hope we don't crash. I hope we don't do a water landing. I hope I don't do a water landing, guys. So, okay, now we're gonna be serving
the flight deck. We have reached our cruising altitude. The flight attendants should start their in-flight service shortly. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
Oh my god, I'm so bad. The wing can't hold? Am I lagging myself? Alright, I'll start the back since it's like everyone is so slow doing the back. Cookies and hot chocolate. Dude, he does not have everything, bro. He bought some more stuff. Alright, and then you. Why is everyone such a big fan of cookies? I'm alright. Forgot you need food. I knew he was gonna take the cookies. I was just about to guess it. Alright, you. I'm gonna guess this. I'm gonna guess him. You're gonna do the Pepsi. Are you kidding me?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your first officer from the flight deck. It looks like we're going to experience some light turbulence for the next couple of minutes. At this time, please ensure your seatbelt is fastened. Thank you.
Right. Well, what did she say, guys? What did she say? Water. Sorry, my boy. Wait, why are you being so rude? Did you just drink that whole entire water? Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me? Alright, I'm gonna say I will do economy. Up stairs and down stairs. Upstairs and downstairs. Upstairs and downstairs, guys, I'll do economy, so yeah. Is this economy? This is economy. This is economy, bro. Why is there two economies? Alright. I mean, there's no two economies. I feel like there was one economy for a minute. So, yeah. Sure, a bagel. You want a water? A muffin and Pepsi? Guys, I was looking at the chat, so I forgot what he said. A bread roll and ginger ale. I don't know what a bread roll. Do I even own the bread roll? Do I even own a bread roll? Oh, yeah, he said a ginger ale. My AI are premium. Bro. He literally spent 80 Robux just to flipping get them all for you, bro. But why are you looking at your. Bro, he was literally looking at me like. He was looking. I think he was like looking at his friend. Oh my god, guys!
Captain speaking.
We're crashing.
We experienced an issue with the aircraft and we are going to make
a
controlled crash landing immediately.
We are crashing,
flight attendants, quickly make sure everyone is
crashing.
In the brace position.
We are crashing. We are crashing. Brace. Damn. Brace. 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 Is everyone braced? Brace. 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 Oh, bracing! Brace! You guys are literally not bracing. When they say brace, brace. Immediately. I don't even care if you guys are doing anything. Brace! Just brace! Ow. Good. Upstairs. Is everyone upstairs good? Are they all bracing? Everyone's bracing. I mean... Okay, we're crashing. Oh my god, we're about to land. Land safely, at least. OMG.
Brace!
OMG.
Speaking. The aircraft has landed, but it's on fire and may explode.
Flight attendants,
open the boarding door and evacuate all the passengers as quickly as possible.
Alright, open the door. Oh my god. Alright. Well, they're going down that way, bro. I forgot there's double jetways. They're going, like, down four ways. Oh, my God. Not even four ways. A lot of ways. Like, six. One, two. Four, five, six. Seven, eight, nine. They're going, like, 10 ways, probably. 10 ways. 10 ways, probably. Okay, guys. We literally just crashed. OMG. OMG. We literally just crashed. Gotta get the money first. Where's the money, honey? Why is everyone not out of the plane? Everyone out! Out of the plane! Well, does it take them that long just to get out of the plane? Evacuate. We need help and then evacuating. Evacuate. We all need you to evacuate right now. Do you want to get exploded? Evacuate. Well, how long does it take them just to evacuate? All right. Is that everyone? Wait, what are we gonna do? Ah! I'm going through fire right now! Oh! I'm out! Oh! OMG! I'm out! I made it safe! We're transporting to destination. Oh my god. Whoa, 4K right now. Okay, guys. We just crashed. I hope you like this video. If you did, smash that like button. I'll see you next time. Push.